float. All right, and it looks like
wow,
throwing like Nexus both is doing for it
a
for
a loop.
Yeah, wait, what?
That's a zero suit pick for Nexus.
All right, and he's doing it for the queen. I don't know who
all
the
right.
queen is.
I don't know who the queen is either. But shout outs to the queen.
Shout outs to the queen.
Hit me up on Twitter so we can know who the queen is.
Me and Nexus locked eyes before the set. It looked like he looked pretty determined.
Okay. Well.
Oh, and here's the grab. Usually you don't see zero suits, especially at zero, going right into the up airs. Usually go forward air just for the damage. But now, talking about damage, here comes Razo with these low percentage combos. We all know how much a combo character Peach can be, especially on these fastballer
right.
characters.
That's right. And here we go. Now, Nexus having his own opportunity, getting a couple up airs, only getting one up air for that. Razo with a reversal of a back air, down air beating out, and now a footstool. Nexus
what?
Sent to the Shadow Realm.
Yo, wow, Razo just coming in quick with that footstool. It's going to end Nexus's first stock. And footstools are definitely an underutilized tool, in my opinion, and a lot of people are starting to utilize it more. Definitely kill people at 0% with footstools.
That's right. As I mean, we just saw Razo, or yeah, Razo footstool Nexus at 47%. He lost his stock, but Nexus answering right back with a double up air into boost kick.
Yeah, and I like how Nexus waited for that air dodge. Knew that Razo Ooh. Was going to throw out a defensive option, but he's on the ledge. Can he get back to center stage? Yes.
Now spacing out, trying to use the paralyzer. Oh, if Nexus ever throws out a grab, Razo's going to have a few frames to get that punish.
Oh, yeah. And Peach, especially like if Peach is in the air and she's falling down on the zero suit, you got to be really careful. That forward air hits like a truck.
Now, forward air hits like a truck. At lower percents, Razo can go for grabs into conversions because we've seen Razo's grab into damage game. And he usually yields about 60% from his grab at a lower percent.
Oh, but the platform was moving away. That's not where Nexus wanted it to move, but he did get the grab nonetheless. Looking like a really even game. One solid conversion from Nexus will be it for Razo, and Razo definitely has Nexus in kill percentage. Tries to get that high recovery with the up B.
Oh, and the Zare connecting, but it's not going to be enough.
And, oh, no.
Ooh, that was a very offensive boost kick. I'm not sure how what he was expecting to happen. But
the forward air.
Just hopping right over that paralyzer shot and just landing him, just giving him the crown.
Yeah. And that boost kick almost had him dead right there. He luckily got hit by the parasol right there. And Razo was able to close it out with the forward smash. Great play there. I like that Zare almost did it.
That Zare did almost
insane.
Do it. There was some clutch DI coming out from Razo, saving him.
That was I'm not losing round one DI.
Yeah. And it's like. That was really crazy for Nexus. I had no idea he could play Zero Suit to that
Zero
extent.
Suit was, yeah, Zero Suit, his Zero Suit was looking really clean, and
yeah,
I'm surprised he's not sticking with it. I felt like it did really well against Razo, in my opinion. But maybe he just wants the Falco combined with Lylat pick. Falco definitely not the like most common character you see, and it's one of those characters where a lot of people are like, this character has potential or this character sucks. So it kind of like bounces back and forth. Wow, and he's almost dead here. 97%, another forward air.
Razo definitely making a statement that what he thinks of this character, only taking 2% on his first stock and just deleting the first stock on Nexus's Falco.
Oh, and look at this turn of play. Really, really good stuff from both players. Nexus is actually grabbing it and flying it back. Was this turn up still in play? Okay, good.
All right, Abel.
Finally gone.
Yeah, surprised that the illusion actually beat out the down air. You don't see Falco's illusion beat anything out, let alone Clash.
Hey, Fox is definitely known for having the better illusion. Falco's illusion only has a hitbox for like the first half, I believe. So.
Yeah, so it looks like he had the very tip of that hitbox still active. But it does also send you down, so Razo at a higher percent would need to be careful.
Yeah. I mean, Razo looking really solid right now. I like the high recovery here from Nexus. He gets back to center stage, getting these grab combos.
Drag down Nair into up smash.
I like it, Nexus.
Styling.
I like it. Yeah, and Falco up smash is actually like absurdly, I wouldn't say it's better than Fox's. I personally think it is. Oh man, almost turn up snipe there. But it has a bigger like hitbox like around him. Like you can hit the backside and like they'll still die. Fox's has like those notorious sour spots that don't really send them anywhere.
Right, but it also has the double hit.
And the double hit too. All right, so Nexus has this rage on deck, but the forward air is going to do it for Razo. Solid 2-0. Nexus shaking his head. I personally think he should have stuck with the zero suit. But
yeah, the zero suit worked out really well in game one. I mean, it really came down to a clutch moment that Razo was able to hold on to.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, Nexus made some great plays in game one.
Oh, yeah.
Especially with the way he took the first star.
In my opinion, I felt like that Zera should have killed. That's just me, personally.
Yes.
Maybe if Nexus had a little bit more rage, because I've seen Nairo kill with that Zera, like, absurdly early. So I was just very surprised when I saw the Zera not kill. So, and not to take anything away from Nexus Falco, it did a great job, but
I feel like the Zero Suit was performing a little better.
Yeah, just overall. I like Zero Suit's just a better character too, so you can definitely clutch it out much harder with the Zero Suit. Mm-hmm. But nonetheless,
I mean, even when
stuff.
He wrote